In this video today, we will see how to turn off vibration for a specific app on Samsung device. For example, if I want to disable the vibration for this YouTube application, I will tap and hold on this app, select this option App Info, go to this option Notifications, and if you see under categories, there are some options. Let us open the subscriptions. And for subscription, if vibration is enabled like this one, turn off. Similarly, there is live streams, you can open it. For this one also, you can disable the vibration. Similarly, for comment and replies, you can disable the vibration. That means for a single application, you have to disable vibration for different functions like subscription, live stream, comment, recommended videos, etc. So go on opening the categories, and wherever you see vibration, you have to turn off the vibration. Now, there might not be vibration for all the categories or all the functions. Just whichever functions has vibration, turn it off. Similarly, let me show you another example. So suppose if I want to turn off vibration for Facebook, I will tap and hold App Info, go to this option Notifications, and you can see there are some options here. Open. If you find vibration, turn it off. Go to another option here. If you find vibration, turn it off. So in this way, you can turn off vibration for specific apps on Samsung device. And for that specific apps also, you might have different functions for which you can turn off the vibration.